What's going on, guys? I'm Seth here, and today this is a Infinite Warfare beta gameplay. I'm doing a little commentary over it because my other mic I had plugged in for game volume, it sounds really bad and it's gotten really scratchy and it just kind of sucks right now, so I'll have to fix that. There was also music playing in the background, so I couldn't upload it with that in there. This is just me going, like, maybe, I'm just gonna guess, like, 12 kill streak, something like that. I don't know. I pull out, like, the Infinite Warfare version of the Vector and just go on a massive killing streak. This game, my initial thoughts on it are, it's not terrible, but, I mean, if you choke shots in this game, you're dead. Like, you have to get the first shot off in this game, and you can't miss. Because if you miss, then you are just dead. It's over. Right now, I'm pulling it out. You'll see it's called the Karma 45. This is my favorite gun so far right now. You know, if you ever played Ghost, Vector was literally, like, the best gun in the game besides the MTAR. And that's kind of how it is in this game, too. Anyways, guys, there's really nothing much else to talk about. Sorry for the lack of uploads lately. I've been tired of everything that I play. More Infinite Warfare videos will come. I don't really know if I'll be picking up the game yet. If I was to give you a reason why you should buy this game, I would say, you know, it's a new COD. Everyone's going to be playing it, even though the hate it gets. You know, sniping, it's actually not bad. I think sniping, trickshotting scene will be better this year than it was in Black Ops 3. I've gotten a couple sniper clips that I'll upload, but competitive scene, I definitely think this will be a very competitive based game, just like Ghost and, you know, Modern Warfare's and all those were. I mean, it's an Infinity Ward game. It's just gonna feel better than Treyarch, in my opinion. I would definitely give this game probably about a solid 7 or 8 out of 10. So I'll definitely probably not, I'm not sure yet, to be picking this game up. Other than that, guys, just enjoy this insane kill streak. Sorry for the no audio, but I do hope you enjoy, and please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Until next time, see you later.